गवर्नमेंट इंजीनियरिंग कॉलेज भावनगर, वेर एक्सपेक्टेशन मीट्स अपॉर्चुनिटी। गवर्नमेंट इंजीनियरिंग कॉलेज भावनगर हैज बीन रिकॉग्नाइज्ड बाय ऑल इंडिया काउंसिल फॉर टेक्निकल एजुकेशन AICTE एंड गुजरात टेक्नोलॉजिकल यूनिवर्सिटी GTU। द कैंपस ऑफ GEC भावनगर वॉज इनॉग्रेटेड बाई रिस्पेक्टेड प्राइम मिनिस्टर ऑफ इंडिया श्री नरेंद्र भाई मोदी इन द ईयर 2009। इट स्प्रेड्स अराउंड 10 एकर्स एंड हैज एन एम्पल ऑफ लश ग्रीन टेरिटरी। इट हैज बीन कॉन्स्टेंटली कंट्रीब्यूटिंग एक्सीलेंस इन मेकिंग अ यूथफुल एरा। गवर्नमेंट इंजीनियरिंग कॉलेज भावनगर ऑफर्स various undergraduate programs in computer engineering, information technology, electronics and communication, civil engineering and mechanical engineering. The institute always aims to provide dynamic, optimistic, practical and complex vision to sprouting youth. Qualified and well-experienced faculties practice with utter determination to guide them to a vibrant future. They are dedicated to the upliftment of both the institute and students to assist the innovative and pristine ideas they present. GEC Bhavnagar has state-of-the-art and incredibly sophisticated laboratories, which help students to have greater independence to learn much more practically. Well-ventilated and tech-friendly classrooms are fully furnished and are fabricated to provide students with utmost comfort and suitability to the students. The latest addition to the campus is a supercomputer named Param Shawar, which is used to test mathematical models for complex physical phenomena and designs. Government Engineering College Bhavnagar has been sanctioned with Siemens Center of Excellence in Shipbuilding. The campus exercises various training programs and exploration through the finest equipments provided in the Siemens lab. Around 3,700 students have been trained with a lab training, and it looks forward to train the thousands of more trainees. The campus also comprises a workshop to inculcate practical engineering skills to the undergraduates. The workshop has various tools and necessary machineries so that no curious mind should be left unfulfilled. These machines help to train students before having to deal with it in their work life. Library is said to be the heart and soul of college. Library contains more than 15,000 books, technical reference books, encyclopedias, technical periodicals, magazines and news daily. GEC Bhavnagar has signed MOUs with various industries who are working on that domain with leading-edge technologies. The closely tied industries with the institution will collaboratively bring change and shall bridge the gap between the curriculum and what the industry desires. GEC Bhavnagar has student chapters under the aegis of Institution of Engineers, IE, and Institution of Electronics and Telecommunication Engineers, IETE, under the Student Startup and Innovation Policy, SSIP, of Government of Gujarat. The SSIP cell at GEC Bhavnagar is created to nurture the innovative ideas of young minds. Under SSIP, financial assistance is extended for procurement of required materials, mentoring support, IPR support and proof of concept POC support to convert their ideas into marketable product. College placement cell conducts group discussion, interview training and even guest lecture for students to gather with growing outer world. Leading industries and multinational companies come to GEC Bhavnagar for campus placement. The faculty members of GEC Bhavnagar are well qualified and experienced. They constantly upgrade themselves as per the latest trend in their specific domain. Their teaching methodology is remarkable and can be stated as the foundational stone of the college in terms of academics. There are over 100 dedicated teaching staffs for diverse disciplines of engineering. Well-equipped and spacious audio-visual seminar hall provides a platform for guest lectures, seminars, and various learning enhancement activities. The campus also incorporates a Scottsdale lab, where more than 700 students have been trained and enrolled for various examination of scope. Knowledge Consortium of Gujarat, KCG, facilitate the college with an award for the exemplary work. The campus also has independent hostel for boys and girls with all modern amenities. Students store to supply stationery, course book, printouts, and many other utilities to students. Large canteen where the students enjoy their social time and have a refreshing break. GEC Bhavnagar not only press technical skills but also nourish fieldwork, industry visit, sports activities, cultural events and other extracurricular activities. GEC Bhavnagar conducts pragmatic drills through National Service Scheme NSS and National Cadet Corps NCC. GEC Bhavnagar has 14 different students clubs which bring a good balance of work, fun and leisure activities and ensure all-round development of students. GEC Bhavnagar with a devoted team of students and professor continue to confer excellence to the society. GEC Bhavnagar promises to unleash bright forte and solid commitment before the world. Government Engineering College Bhavnagar, where expectation meets opportunity.